Abomination.
All right, let's see if we can go for another useless ass win. Oh shit. My nigga, you may have to run. You may have to run, my goon. My goon! Oh shit. I come in, get his shit down. Hold on. I think I got you, bro. I got him. Can I see where these niggas are at? That would help me out so much. I'm gonna light you up, or you finna run. You got options. Let's go. No. I'm good on you, my gun. Oh, they overran us. God fucking damn, dude. Let's go. Let's run it back. They make it hard to push on B, though. Very fucking hard. It's like niggas almost reluctant to almost let us be out. And my whole squad is down. Are you serious, my goon? Come on, bro. Just one? Fuck it. Let's tackle. Please don't die. Jesus love you. Please don't die. Yeah, no, I need to have that unlock even more. What the fuck? Oh my. Alright, fuck it. I already know what to do next time. I'm gonna switch up my damn skills. I didn't know it'd take that fucking long to get somebody to fuck up. Are you serious? God damn, fucking. Fucking Ubisoft, man. Let's go. Dylan just. No, eat that. I need to change my goddamn skills so I can revive niggas quicker. Can't believe it takes that damn long in this PvP matchup to get somebody up like that. Now get that nigga down. Now we got him. Let's get him. Yeah, kill him too. He was talking shit about me. Please kill him.
like a scurvy. Eyes blink, nervy. Slurp, slurp, lurky. No wordsmith. And the worst is kind of perturbing. If you was talking about money, I'm allergic. 60.
Kill that whore too. Where are these niggas coming from, man? I can't get one nigga while one dude just... Yeah, that makes sense. Ah, you killed my squad over there. Murk him. Ah, smart move, son. Smart move. Touche. Touche. Touche, my goon. Touche. Okay, I'll make sure we... Ah, he came from the side. Good job, sir. Y'all like roaches, but it's time me folks on the objective. Screw y'all. I think somebody chasing me. I can't even see. Yeah, somebody definitely chasing me, but we're going to see if we can get this real quick. Because everybody up there fighting. I want somebody to do objectives to piss everybody off. Let's get it. Thank you. Can I please take this last one, son? So we get it. Let's take it. We have majority of it held. Let's hold it. Don't start that breathing, nigga. We about to get this. Just calm the fuck down. Breathe through your fucking nose. Thank you. I'm rockin', I'm stiff. Welcome to the underworld, life's a bitch. A corpse, a carcass. I don't know how many people. Well, two, three. Oh. It's grimy, it's gutta. Real sh, just a bad motherfucker. The raw, deceased. Bare arms, see the arms in belief. Get him from behind. We're on that type of shit. It really blocks from all angles like that. Come on, squad. If you can't kill him, don't waste your time with him. God damn. Got to shoot this nigga big toes and shit. Got his shield covering up the whole nine. Now, let me get this nigga right here, bro. I'm finna creep up on you real nice. Creep up on him real nice. Did he pop his ultra? God damn. Oh, ultra lasts for everybody. Yeah, I'll screw. Yeah, my bad, my bad. I thought ultra's individual. I didn't know it's for everybody. I gotta switch my damn talents anyway, so I can care less about this. I actually don't want to spawn that close. That hurts. Biblical proportions, told a Catholic priest, Bible paper burn awesome. Open my eyes and view the ceiling from my coffin. Why are you surprised that I paint these vivid portraits? Staring in my vanity as I sit and plot another. There we go. Higher than a method on the train. You know, overhealing would be nice, but gotta sacrifice for the squad, right? That's what we do. We gotta be loyal. We gotta sacrifice for them, for the goons that's with you, so I gotta revive them quicker. I think we're going to lose this one, bro. Y'all constantly taking B. And no one's even pushing toward A to even push them back. Please don't tell me I'm taking a long way as a dead end. Please. Please don't tell me I'm doing that. That'll actually piss me off right now. Are you serious? Alright, fuck. I thought he can come from the side way. God damn it. Alright, whatever, man. Yeah, I know our man. Yeah. Well, whatever. I'm so late getting out now. Everybody pretty much dead and it's fucking useless now, so. Is what the hell it is. Huh? I got this little bastard shooting me, so we're gonna run. Yeah. Yeah, well, I came from a different angle, the wrong way. That whole situation was just garbage to begin with. If we win, it's going to be a fucking miracle. My God. Well, we got a couple pushing on, That's a shitload of NPCs. I'm good on them. I'm good on you, bruh. I'm good on you, bruh. Get off. Well, C's on side. I'm not finna cut through all the NPCs. He got that. I'm going to be. Oh, thank Jesus. Let's actually hold B down. You see me. Let's go. I screwed that up. Please kill me. Please kill me. Why my pistol already? Showing signs of being a noob today, boy. Showing the signs of being a noob. There was no reason why I dropped the pistol. I don't know why it was already set up. That was ridiculous. I hope the whole team blame me for losing. The whole team can. I ain't gonna lie. I'm fucking up major right now. I barely play this game anymore like I used to. But I ain't make no excuses. I mean, still, this common sense capture the point logic I should be knowing. Nah, screw that. Anyway. I mean, if we can peel off and get like a little bit A, I mean, hold on. That's the only way we're going to push him back. I got to smack A around a little bit because they just sitting at B knowing that we're not going to even touch A. I got to sacrifice for the greater good here. Even though, who just saw me? Let's go. I mean, ain't got nothing to lose at this point. They're already fucking 60% on winning. Something just to pull them away for a second. Oh, now y'all want to follow me. Even though C can be extremely vulnerable, but I'm going to roll this A. Fuck it, why not? Scare him a little bit. Push, just push. I got your back all day. Let's go. I knew it was going to completely take over A because I knew nobody was sitting at C. It's too hard to even get back there fast enough. God damn it. We basically just never flip sides. Where the hell is this turret at? Is this nigga the sacrifice? Like, what the hell is this kamikaze ass shit? Hey, dude, so I'm taking the world with me when I die. I don't know if I can respect that, but you know what? Maybe I can, because I'll do the same thing if I could. I'll straight do martyrdom. I will straight kill myself to kill you. Fuck it. Ain't nothing wrong with that. It's all about the sacrifice. Yes, it's clearly lost. Quit your damn breathing heavy on the mic, my dude. We're just playing for pride now, almost. Where is... I'm guessing they do. Where the hell is this turret at? Damn, I did not have to alert this bitch, nigga. Oh, no. Don't hit me. I'm fragile. Let's go. Oh, could be the bitch. Ah, you gonna take my goon twice. Fuck it. Take me, bro. I'm going out shooting. Fuck y'all shields, bro. Fuck y'all shields. That's smart, but really, the whole squad's gonna have shield. I know how I gotta play next time. That's whatever. If I creep on y'all back in, no homo, I'm blasting. There's no question about that. I'll take this loss. I don't care. I mean, the second time you're playing this game mode, I'll get used to it. I haven't really fucked this game in a while. I'm gonna be fucking with Ghost Land Recon anyway. I'll go three kind of Wildlands. Flipping the name around. A fuckload of NPCs. Come on, man. I don't even want to run this way. I didn't even, bro. I didn't even want to go that route. There's so many fucking NPCs at the beginning of spawn point. Oh wait, we got to control all 3 points? Hey, go all out then. Screw it. Take everything. Hit every joint up. Take everything. I'm going for this one. Take everything these niggas own. It don't matter. Go all in. We're about to lose anyway. Let's go in. Fuck them NPCs. We got the what's name? Good job, Goon. Very good job. Just take everything. We take that 108 and just hold all points. Just do a random ass comeback. Like we fucking LeBron or something. Don't worry about A. Alright. Guess this one's turtle up. That's what we're doing now. We're turtling up. Fuck it. Turtle up. I wish somebody was on A, but. It's clearly a loss, but I may have to go back to A just to hold 2 points, but. Whatever. It's clearly a loss. But it looks like we get slaughtered though. I mean, we respectfully lost. I mean, if I see some dude here talking about they smashed us, that's a complete lie. I mean, they just held a study with 1,000 point lead, which means all we had to do is hold what 2 points for a little minute. Yeah, we lost. I respect that. Yeah, they do. Yeah, whatever. Yes, they got it. I take my loss like a man. Don't even cry about it. Yeah, we got beat. Yeah, I take that loss, man. I take that respectable defeat, man. I ain't gonna even lie. We was kind of hazy with B and we pushed further enough. Fuck it. Whatever. We'll be at it again. I ain't worried about it.